people are amazed. They really are. I'm almost getting tired of people saying how great I look. Almost. Almost.
I was at 46 when we started. I had 44s in the closet. I had 42s in the closet, only one pair. So now I'm down to the 42, and I'm ready to buy some more.
This is my work uniform. I've noticed I've been able to take out smaller sizes from the closet that have been gathering dust for a long time.
At work, I was down the hallway, and somebody walked up to me, and my back was to them, and they said, "Do you know where Judy went?" So I was kind of like, "What?" And they said, "Oh my God, I didn't even recognize you. You look like a different person."
I went into the market. I go in there so much that, you know, I know the ladies' names, and Sue is my cashier, and she says, "By the way, you look amazing." That was like, okay, I can keep this up. This can keep going forever now. I can do this, because now I feel good, but everybody else is seeing it too.
I must have 15 guidebooks at home right now. I have a box. I was going to bring it in, just put them on Dr. Fuhrman's desk, mm-hmm. and say, "You do, I don't know, what would it burn them? What do you do with them?" Because there's only one that really matters.
I'm dancing at my great-granddaughter's wedding. I'm going to that, and Dr. Fuhrman's going to take us there.